Welcome back to my channel. My name is Bergfinn, and this is Sins of a Solar Empire, the Star Wars Interregnum mod. Roughly 8 minutes have been gone by without recording because I was a dummy and I didn't have my audio on. Station ready. Yeah, so a couple things happened in between episodes. I colonized Typhon, you know, the thing was on its way to there, so... But they're not happy about it, because, you know, reasons, and it's close to the hammer thing, so that's a thing. That being said, I need to check the next time they come in where they come in, because I'm going to park the space station there. So I have to keep that in mind. They're currently attacking Typhon, that's okay. I'm going to plop down the space station there because, well, it's a bloody space station, so it's probably worth it. And some ships are going to pop. Good. I also started the attack on Metalos. Metalos being a rogue Imperial world, meaning that they're semi-not aligned. I already have my Sentinel craft here, the second Sentinel craft coming in for some of the other worlds. I showed off a Coruscant with its actually up to date chips that are in there. It's insane, absolutely crazy. However, I did also show that it has a 100% cultural spread, 50% trade income, and population growth is off the charts. So that is very cool. Right, so let me just recap some of the things I discussed during the 18 minutes where my audio was muted. Well done, by the way. I researched the trade cruiser and the covering fire ability on actually the recommendation of one of the developers of this mod. He has been commenting on my videos and giving me some tips and tricks. So on his, I built some strike cruisers. There we go. And they have these like extra abilities that you can research. So this thing starts with just one fighter, one TIE fighter, but I upgraded it to two. Now it says it has a cooldown. Surge of great magnitude has been detected. I'm not too sure that it's an actual cooldown. I think it's pretty permanently, you cannot do it again. But I increased its hull points and I gave it ability cooldown decreases. So covering fire is actually very powerful now. Which is actually something I find very exciting, because he also mentioned that I wouldn't have to micro this too much, because it's not a very powerful ship. It has a fair bit of shields and a fair bit of hull, but its damage is pretty lacking. But it apparently serves a very supporty kind of role, which is something I'm willing to explore. Also built two enforcers because, well, enforcers need enforcers, I feel. And Fron joined the fray, and Fron is currently bombing the living crap out of this planet.
Research complete. Allied backup has arrived.
Pew pew.
Do you have something to report?
Yes.
Awaiting your command.
Ready for command.
Comlink active. Let's move out.
Alright, that's the second one. One of these ships is not doing anything.
Yes, Commander.
Yeah.
Firing.
About. Alright. Apparently. Oh, let me go back to that lovely fleet.
Ready for command.
Apparently. This guy is gonna be cannon. Now here's hoping his ship is gonna be cannon as well. Oh, I love that ship so much.
We have wiped out
gladiators. Being said, I think the fleet could do with some gladiators. You wanted two more dreadnoughts. Well, my research has been done. I've been researching a few things. I've chosen Ardis Kane, by the way. Because of the economy boosts you get are pretty substantial. A power surge of great. You also notice that there are several things that are actually faction locked. As in, you cannot get certain things if you didn't pick that person. Which is, I kind of like it. Let's get our supply increase. Not yet, actually. It's not necessarily necessary. Let's sell some more iron, because I'm making iron out of a zoo. Or metal. Metal! Drop it down to, 15k, that's fine.
More crystal is needed. Our fleet is under attack.
We were searching on a decent speed, actually. No, it's, depends on Star Patrol forces. I think that's something you get from Kane. Not entirely sure. Let's increase our star bases a little bit more. They're gonna have to be able to hold lead in, damage converters, yes. They're gonna have to hold Titan soon, so I'm nowhere near Titan research. Even touched it yet. Probably should, but on the other hand, I'd rather focus on the inevitable expansion that I'm doing right here, right now.
More crystal is needed.
Relation is the last thing. There we go. I don't usually touch these kind of specializations. Not until the very late game. Because I never really know what to pick. I was sitting there, always thinking, gee, what would be a good thing? And usually I don't know. Usually I am not quite sure. Ooh, they're massively attacked. Oh, because they're Titan.
Planet development finished.
Alright, so they wiped the floor at the Bellifer. That's obvious. Now here is a question.
Research complete.
Can I steal Coruscant from my ally? Because that would be hilarious. Sorry, but it would.
Of great magnitude has been detected.
Come here.
Structure complete.
Some more credits.
Additional grade. Credits required.
Raid. Maybe that.
Research complete. A friendly fleet has arrived.
Reporting in. Destination confirmed. Moving into position.
Let's go for that planet. Ooh. Ooh, it's uninhabited now.
Research complete.
But they're gonna have to take care of these space stations for me. Because this is not something that I can go against easily. Well, that's one. Massive boom.
A friendly fleet has arrived.
All right, let me position.
Lander reporting. Receiving location.
Lambda. If I don't want to go.
Receiving location.
Oh, I just pressed something.
Comlink.
Oh, yeah,
active.
That's perfect. All right, just stand there. Here's hoping I can actually snatch it away from them.
Power surge of great magnitude.
Could really use this planet. Very nice.
Structure complete.
Did you know that in lore, this is actually the origin of the human race?
Planet development finished.
Crazy, right?
Phase
oh, ball.
Complete.
Nothing. Of like, cities and a ocean, I think. That's pretty much it.
Inputting coordinates.
absolutely nuts.
Research complete.
All right, but that does mean I need at least another Sentinel. Oop.
Our backup is joining the fight.
Sentinel awaiting orders.
Maybe another one.
Sentinel awaiting orders.
Pew pew.
Oh yeah, maybe melting.
Day be melting.
Planet
very
development
nice.
Finished.
That's underway. That means I'm at max fleet capacity without research. Research is being done for it. The preservation is being done. Very good. Just the hull capacity.
Allied forces are being
batteries. Alright, that would mean that they are now extremely powerful. Required. More iron selling or metal. Seriously, have a lack of
a power surge of great magnitude has been detected.
No credits. All right, let's make ships more expensive. It does mean they will be more powerful. Ah, it took it. That wasn't quick enough. Maybe I'll backstab him at some point. Aligned worlds, Felucia.
Our fleet is under attack. Planet development finished.
Lander reporting.
All right. So regardless, the Lambda will come in handy because
yes, Commander.
Well.
Heading out.
A friendly fleet
has
arrived.
You go down there. Oh crap, I didn't even notice this.
Cruiser standing by. Fire at will.
Quasars.
Move to attack.
Focus, 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 focus. Woo-hoo-hoo. How did I miss
Station
this
ready.
Attack?
Structure complete. Structure complete.
Holy balls.
Planet development finished. Structure complete.
Alright, I hope it wasn't very tough. Okay, so that's done.
Sir? Lander reporting.
That Lambda is on its way.
Your command, sir.
Being free.
Research complete.
Alright, very well. Nice. Kind of want this because it has more stuff, but...
C-95 here. Over.
Ba-ba. Just as an FYI, every one of these videos is getting flagged.
Friendly fleet has arrived.
But I cannot monetize a single one of them due to the music. But I refuse to play a Star Wars game
Comlink active.
Without the
ready for battle.
Bloody music on.
Planet development finished.
I simply cannot imagine myself
complete.
Playing a Star Wars game without the Star
Research
Wars music.
Complete.
An oddly nice ship. Alright, this
active.
One is secured. Go down
Coming
to Felucia.
About. I copy. Awaiting orders.
A friendly fleet
is
arrived.
It's on its way.
Comsat has detected inbound hostiles.
Systems online.
Oh. Missed again where to come in from.
Pirates are raiding one of our planets.
That's kilometer two ones. No ones, yeah. Fine.
Station ready.
A power
it's fine.
Has been detected.
All right. Buy interceptors because we can. Oh, hello. Oh, wow, that shockwave. Yes, that is mine. Mine, I tell you! I'm building so much stuff. And whatever I had saved up in between episodes is all gone.
Pirates are raiding one of our planets. Allied backup has arrived.
Alright, two stations. Let's do the same thing as we did here at the other place.
A power surge of great magnitude has been detected.
A trade station. A cultural station.
Great magnitude has been detected.
And one of those. Very nice.
Pirates are raiding one of our planets.
That means... What?
There is no further profit in attacking an empire.
This is like... I should park my ships here.
Planet development finished.
My actual, capital ships get leveled up. Because it looks like it's a...
Research complete.
It's a level up grindhouse. Salt frigates. Is this capturable? No, but it is pretty. I like it. It's noticeably different.
Structure complete.
From the rest. This is still the same.
Research complete.
This is still vanilla, I think. No need to really change it though. Does its job. Not sure, but this looks Star Wars-y. I'm strangely reminded by the, it's a mission you had to do. What was the GameCube game? Rogue Squadron 3? Rebel Assault? Is that right? Let me Google that real quick. Rogue Squadron Rebel Strike. What was that? Was that 2 or 3? It was 3. Yeah, so you had a mission in Rebel Strike where you had to attack, like, it was either a prison or a mine of sorts. On a barren world. It was a pretty nice game, that. Lots of memories.
Z95 here. Over.
So where is the shuttle?
Yes, Commander.
Or is it just simply still there? It's still there. Well, I only need one.
Sentinel standing by.
Grab the one.
On the way.
Send it here. Well, I sent it already. Apparently not. Slightly pissed they got Coruscant, but... They will not use it the way it's supposed to. Or they will, and they make shit tons of money out of it. Supporting the war effort, but... Alright, so... I think it's time.
Friendly fleet has arrived.
I think it's time. We start heading down this street. I need... Planet, I mean, I need a Titan at this point. I cannot afford not to have a Titan at this point. It is imperative!
Complete.
Then we start getting a Titan up.
At your command.
What are you? Oh, Quasar. Now I wonder. I liked the old Quasar, don't get me wrong, but the new one from Rebels. It seemed like a much more developed kind of ship and more thought about than the Legend one.
A friendly fleet has arrived.
I don't know. something that popped in my mind. The Dreadnought. Ta-da! Right, we can't actually build it yet because we don't have the research done, but... There.
Station ready.
It has stuff. It has its stuff.
Structure complete.
A secure society.
Credits required.
Presence of Starbase over the planet secures Imperial control. Allowing more taxes. Now, I'd like this one actually give me some flat numbers. Like, alright, gives me more taxes. Great! How much? Does it make it more worth over the other upgrades? And then how? Give me numbers. Give me numbers to base decisions off.
A friendly fleet has arrived.
Most of my fleet survived.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Awesome.
Awaiting orders.
Yeah, this cooldown still seems pretty much the same. Okay, excellent. Good to know. It's a good way to do some customization, though.
Weapons ready. Cruiser standing by.
Some fleet
structure complete.
Okay.
Planet development finished. Structure complete.
Yes, sir.
Structure complete.
Launching attack.
Our ally's planet is under siege.
Come on.
Allied backup has arrived.
Run a damn thing.
A power surge of great magnitude has been detected.
Reporting in.
What can I do for you?
Can't do that, so...
I'll try.
Research complete.
Up.
Attack that. Up. I'll try.
Up.
Firing.
Up. Awesome.
Z95 standing by.
Alright, now this is imperative.
Phase jump complete.
I actually needs to make it here on time.
Structure complete.
This looks like someone.
Planet development finished.
Gonna try stealing this planet from
Allied
me.
Allied forces are being attacked.
And that, yeah, I won't stand for. Somewhere in a world I took, there is Starfort. There it is. But I don't think I can take it because I do not have myself a Tauton patrol cruiser.
Structure
Let's build ourselves one.
Lander reporting. Arrival
yeah, you
imminent.
Can park somewhere here.
Orbital command available. Tartan cruiser reporting.
Means I can't get Admiral Hursk now. That's good. And heroic valor. It's also good.
A power surge of great magnitude has
been. Did I get a galaxy gun?
Our backup is joining the fight.
Don't I have Biss? Yeah, I do. It's only fitting that I have a galaxy gun, don't you think?
Allied backup has arrived.
Base Delta
Planet
Zero.
Development finished.
Okay. Pretty nuts.
Our flagship is under attack.
That is pretty nuts. Okay. Oh, damn it! Damn it all to hell. Don't die, Fog. Fuck off.
Our fleet is under attack.
Oh. No use to you right now.
Awaiting your command.
Hi, defenders. Brilliant strike craft that. keep an eye on this, but I'm not really good at doing that. Keep an eye on a thousand different things. Alright. Yeah, these are the clouds. Don't be able to use weapons here right now.
Tartan cruiser reporting.
Where was my Starforge? Alright.
Location confirmed. Forward.
Probably have one somewhere, Tartan, but I don't know where.
Admiral Akbar reporting.
Now that's a big place. This is just a capital ship. I don't think we've seen. Get that detector out of there. Good. Burning, but.
Research complete.
Destination confirmed.
Liminal. Harkin's fan.
Research complete.
I wonder if Kuat has fallen yet. Kuat's slightly more defended than Coruscant was. Let's see, imperialization.
Unit currently doing that jump one. To light speed.
Good.
Research complete. Additional research required. A power source.
All right, Director Izard. All right, okay. That's fine. Allows your ships to navigate wormholes. There think there are none. These two are not things I'll pick up at all. Not useful. Upkeep. That might actually be what we need to do. Costs go up.
A friendly fleet
upkeep goes down. So effectively we'll get more credits. Effectively we'll be better off. That. Get ourselves some more stuff.
Research complete.
Unstoppable.
Intel reports an impending pirate raid.
It means they're moving soon.
A power surge of great magnitude has been detected.
That's a good day.
Power
Republic Commando.
Has been detected.
Oh, Commandos. I don't remember if it was Doe or Dose. Excellent game. Played that way too often and way too much when I was younger. Modern GPUs, though. It's not a fan. Doesn't seem to be able to do much on modern GPUs. Super weapon limit reached. So all the ones I've captured go towards this, huh? But it does mean I can now use my coronas, no?
Research complete.
Yes.
There's
a center point station. I'm auto-casting? Oh dear. Not researched. Yes, it is. Based on this, yeah? Based on something else. Heavy energy strike.
An allied capital ship has been destroyed.
Cardium.
A friendly fleet has arrived.
Advanced tracking. Do it. Vector beam. Miniaturized reactors.
Additional credits required.
Gravity well. Let's get our, like, improved things.
Additional credits.
It's nice.
Required.
It's nice.
There is no further profit in attacking an empire.
What are we lacking?
Additional credits required. Research.
Yeah. Extra credits, always.
An allied capital ship has been destroyed.
And working on the last one of those. That means that in my capital, the actual building should be done. And with that, I'm going to say adieu. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe if you did like what you see. It really helps out, especially early on. And I will see you in the next episode of Star Wars Interregnum mod, the Solar Empire. Beautiful model as we go out. Alright. Thank you guys. See you later.